Macey.
I can't lie. No more of your darkness. All my pictures seem to fade to black and white. But you misread my meaning when I met you. Close the door and left me blinded by the myself. It's always someone else I see. I just allow a fragment of your life to wander free. Oh, but losing everything is like the sun.
Choice. Really good. You know what I loved about that performance? Just before the end, you just knew you had to give it that extra 10% and you charged yourself up and you gave it. Your voice sounded great. You look good. This is what I like about you, Lloyd. You're a fighter. You've got a great voice. Congratulations.
Thank you.
I know you're sick. I'm sorry I have to break it to you. That was my absolute favorite performance of yours. Thus far. Baby, I asked for arrabbiata and he was like, how many chili flakes you want on this, honey? I'm serious. It got sloppy. It got dirty. It wasn't so perfect. I love it because it came from a different place this week. You knew that you had to fight. It came from your soul. It came from your gut. You know where else it came from. And we felt it. Congratulations.
Lloyd, nobody would know that you've been as sick as you have. It was a great performance. The tone that you have in your voice is so warm. And it's just brilliant. You did amazingly well tonight. I'm so happy for you.
I didn't think you were going to be able to perform today. We got the doctor an hour before the show. It was hit and miss. You are a brilliant artist. Yes, so vote for Lloyd, please.
Thank you, judges. Lloyd, come here. You need a cuddle, I know that. Because it was touch and go.